Okay guys, we're back to Dishonored 2 and we are continuing the third mission. We have that bitchy cannon right here, which we have to avoid. So let's rush! Run, run, run! Go, 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 go! Go, bitch! Yes! We avoided it. Nice. Okay, I remember there was some sleeping darts here or no? Nope. They were somewhere else, okay. Doesn't matter. Okay. Let's see.
No, no, no.
Who said that? Can't see any guards here, so let's check for useful items. Such a big cabinet and nothing useful, fuck. Cell alarm, no, I don't want it. Wow, that sword's been fast. Okay. He's taken care of. Okay, can't spin the globe. Can I jump down? Maybe. But I don't see the purpose. Let's check here. Desk, nothing. Candle, okay. Turn on what? Oh. Okay, I feel a little bit lost here, actually. Soda. I think I should jump down there, maybe. But first, let's check everything else. Okay, I can go upstairs further. That place. Okay, let's see what's nearby. No, it's not nearby. That's nearby. That corrupt bone charm. Let's seek that real quick. Oh, it's somewhere in that place? What the fuck? Seems like there's a secret entrance in here or what? Holy shit, this looks like there's a secret entrance. Okay, let's jump down real quick to see if there's something of interest there. Oh, it's this place. Shit. Okay. Okay, 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 let's go back real quick. Here we go. Oh, I don't want to use the elevator. I think it will end my mission sooner. Trigger bell. No. No reward. Oh shit, there are two guards in there. What can I do? Stun mine. Come, bosses.
Hey, you! Come here.
That was nice. See a guard there. Hypathic, you need it. I don't have it? Where did I lost the key? Fuck. I seriously thought we picked it up in the previous mission. Fuck. What the hell? That's strange.
A key might be in Hypatia's office.
Or is another key here? Bastards. Oh shit, we have a net. Let's do some incendiary bullets. Nice. Fucking shit. Fuck. Is that it? Fuck, that was... Okay, some lore for you guys to read. Die, bitch. For fuck's... Okay, coins, typewriter... Wow, that was loud. Okay. There we go. We're done with those bastards. Okay, looks like there's no... That one's down there. Okay. Nearby. Oh, it's that one. Or... We have one here. But the fucking door is closed. Go here, yes I can. Oh, we have a trace, nice. Three guards in there. Holy shit, that's a lot.
It is odd, sir. There aren't even any patients here anymore. The men don't understand what's so important about Dr. Hypatia. What should I say when it comes to...
What can sticky grenade? Can I throw that?
What?
What the? Stop! Oh! Take it!
Fuck! Where did you go? Fuck's sake, that's a glitch. Anyone else coming? I guess no. Okay, we'll go there later. Let's check the balcony first. Oh, that's a big fall. Can I throw this? Oh shit. It's nice. Oh.
What was that? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Fucking bastards. Oh, I cut him in half. Holy shit. That was nice. Telescope. Okay. That was some badass shit. Oh, food, nice. Okay, looks like that's it. So let's go to that place. Let's see what's here really quick. Opens. Don't see any guards here. Some alcohol? No, it's just empty bottles. Okay. Those alcoholics have drank all of it already. What the hell is that? Some coins. Okay. And ooh. Nowhere else to go. Die, bitches. Okay, let's go back. I think this will be the fourth floor. Remember them. Spring Razor?
Sir, it's just that the other night she went missing, and I still don't see her.
Okay, don't care about that shit. Let's use the grenade. That's that bullshit. Okay. Oh, a pistol, nice. Some grapes. Oh, we have stairs leading up. Shit at his head. Wow. I broke the glass with guy's head. Holy shit. Where can I go? We have a rune. Let's see if I can pick it up. I guess I can. Wow. Some nice things. Holy shit. There's some nice shit here. What the fuck is going on?
I so enjoy watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
Well, let's see if I can get... Oh, I have 5 runes. I definitely will be able to get some powers. Movement range extended, that's nice. Let's get that. And can I get anything else? 2, 2, 5, 4, 2, 1. What's that? Deflect projectiles holding my sword, that's nice. And what's that? Crafting bone charm, I don't need that. Let's get this one also. Okay, we're good. It's that place. Fucking rats. This looks like... Maybe it's just my imagination. Okay, I got in through here, so let's check that place. It's the balcony I was before. Okay, let's go back. Go back and let's... What the fuck? Dr. Hypatia is in her office. Oh, nice. Let's close the door. It's a flask, I don't need that shit. Let's hear it.
Blackouts are worse, and my dreams have taken a turn towards the disturbing. Even rest eludes me. Duke Abel seemed overprotective at first, but increasingly, I'm a prisoner in my own lab. The soldiers stationed here leave me alone, but even then I feel like I'm being watched. What really saddens me is the loss of my work. I've always thrived on my connection to the people who need me the most.
Alexandria Hypatia.
Each time I hear there's been an outbreak of some fever or some new condition among the miners, it pains me that I am not with them, working to ease their suffering.
Okay, I got the key. Letter from Duke Luca Abel. Okay, so, bone charm, two upstairs, and two downstairs, and that's all I think. Okay, let's go upstairs now. Shit, tripwire. Almost got me. Hamilton skinned. Okay. So the only way we can go down is down to Dr. Hypatia's office. Okay, great. Oh shit. Where's my incendiary arrows? I had them. Let's try the grenade. Nice. Shit. Those things are powerful.
Going on here.
Okay, can I do this shit? I guess not. Fuck, I wasted some ammo. Any flammable liquids here? No? Fucking bastards. Shit. Okay. Fuck, no flammable liquids. Throws out shrapnel. How do I use that shit? Oh, I can. Oh, it's like a mine, okay. Okay, these bastards are fucking serious. They're... Fuck. They annoys me. Okay. Looks like... Oh, we have flammable shit. Door blocked. Okay. Nice. Some more flammable. What's this place? Don't see anything useful here. Or can I just... No, I can't go anything. I don't want to go down yet. I have to check that room. Or this room first. Oh, fuck. There's a bastard nest. Okay. Tanning boxes, wow. Die, bitch. Some lore. Another flammable bullshit. And empty. Fuck. That's good, I didn't hurt myself. Oh, I know that shit. Okay, I got it. How am I supposed to get in there? There's a bone charm in that room, and there's a rune right here. Holy shit. Okay, pick this up, and let's go in here. Fucking bugs. Got that bone charm, okay. Let's see what's that. Ooh. slightly more minor. I don't need this one. Climbing speed. Maybe this one. Drink from a fountain. I don't need this one also. Let's do this one. Okay, let's see where we are. Bone charm down, rune down, and two up. Okay. Did I explore everything here? I guess so. What am I supposed to do now? Let's see. Locate Alexandra Hypatia. Investigate the Crown Killer. Search Dr. Hypatia's office. Recuperate. I didn't search it? Or I didn't found something? Maybe I haven't found something. Gold ingot, nice. Okay. Letter from a journalist. What else can I search here? Let's see. For more information about the Crown Killer, I searched it. Okay. Nothing here, nothing here.
Royal protector, spy master, and maybe executioner too. Rubber stamping death decrees at will.
Okay, so what? Okay guys, I will do a break here and get back to you in the next part. Stay safe for now.